Go ahead. Okay, Claude, what are you going to do for me?
Claude, I don't understand why your solution is better than the next guy that's cheaper. Can you help me out here?
I don't know. It's a good question. It's a great question. I don't know. I don't really understand. Why do you even want to change with the company you're with? They're good people, right? I mean, if there was one thing that they could fix, so delivery, quality of product, whatever, I mean, help me out a little here. I just don't know what you're looking for right now.
Well, I need a better dribble racing track. That has been the biggest challenge that I've had.
The one you have right now, you got the Acme gerbil racing track, and that's one of the best in the industry. You're probably making a mistake. You should stay with them, right? What could be wrong? They're the best gerbil racing track in the business.
Well, the thing is, they're not meeting all of our needs. That's the challenge.
When you say needs, what do you mean?
That's the pain point. That's what we're looking for. And this is where you're going to be the doctor.
See, exactly. What the amateur would be all over. Oh, we're wonderful. We do this and that and everything.